Hey YouTube, check this out. I'm taking two of my self-watering vegetable containers. I cut up some tomatoes, some peppers. I'm gonna put the peppers here, tomatoes here. Okay. I'll cover them with some dirt. Water them down. Everyone, these are the tomatoes that I've sliced up and planted, and they grew pretty nice. Okay, next year we plant them a little earlier, and you can too. So now you know it works.